Early in the design stage, it was apparent that newer fabrication techniques would be needed. Because earlier methods of manufacturing portions of the aircraft skin from sheet metal would not meet design demands, an electronically controlled skin mill was installed to machine skins and structural components from solid metal billets. This 15,000-ton press was also installed by Avro to form heavy gauge sheet metal parts with the accuracy that the Arrow required. Again and again in the planning of the Arrow, the development of new manufacturing techniques was made by Avro to meet the exacting requirements of modern aircraft designs.